Tawagin na ba natin ang ating next guest for today? Isa sa bida sa pelikulang Para Luman. Please welcome to Showtime Online New, Jao Mapa!
Hi, Sir Jao!
Ayan na!
Hello po!
Yes!
Hi, Sir
Hello
Jao.
Po!
Yan, yeah, napatid niyo na po ating Showtime Onliners.
Sir Jao,
hi, hi, sa lahat ng mga Showtime Onliners. Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Beautiful day to you guys. I hope you guys are doing well and are safe and are at home and following protocols and keeping safe.
Yes, it was a reminder.
Yeah, welcome po. Ayan, pero welcome po sa Showtime Online News, Sir Jao. Kamusta po muna tayo at anong pinagkakaabalahan niyo po matapos maglaylo po sa showbiz for a while?
Tell you frankly, eto, nag-aano ako ngayon. Just following protocol and same thing with everybody in this lockdown. But basically, ang ginagawa ko po ngayon, eto, nagbabalik showbiz ulit ako. Prior to this, nagpipinta po ako. So, basically, that's my business right now. I'm selling my paintings online.
Wow!
Ayong painting. Pero ito, ano ang dahilan na naisipan mo uling maging active ulit sa showbiz? Siyempre. Diba? Kumbaga, itong Para Luman ang pinili mo maging comeback project eh.
Sorry, I did not get
that. Ayun. Ano yung dahilan at naisipan niyo po uling maging active ulit sa showbiz? At saka bakit itong Para Luman ang naisip yung comeback movie?
I just signed with Viva recently lang, ano? So itong binigay sa akin na project was a comeback film. Kaya it was very paano ba? Because it's a sexy film. Nagpaalam muna ako na sabihin mo ko muna sa misis ko. Kaya ang napag-decision na namin, sabi ni misis, ako mag-decide. So, yeah. Since she's supportive anyways of me. She having a background also in acting sa stage and TV as well. Naintindihan naman niya yung larangan ng trabaho ko, kaya eto, sabi sa I accepted this project and eto ako ngayon. I'm full force. I'm so blessed. Nagpapasalamat ako sa Diyos Ama. Binigay sa akin tong project na to, directed by Yam Laranas at eto, kasama si Miss Renes Caño, and I'm so blessed, so very thankful also. Thank you for that.
Yes, okay. And good luck po dyan. And to, pero kwentuhan na po tayo about Para Luman. Tungkol saan nga po ba ito at bakit po Para Luman ang title ng movie?
Okay. Sorry, pakiulit lang po.
Okay po.
Medyo masama panahon kaya I think...
Yes, sa internet. Go, Sean.
Oo nga eh, yung internet talaga. Umuulan pa naman. Kwentuhan po tayo tungkol sa Para Luman. Sabi niyo po kanina, it's a sexy film. Pero tungkol saan po ba ito at bakit po Para Luman ang title ng movie?
Actually, si Direk ang ano eh. Si Direk Yam ang nagbigay ng pangalan ng film Para Luman. It was stemmed from the song by the hit song by Adi, yung Para Luman. So there's a part there, there's a portion in the film na kinanta ko yung Para Luman, ano. Yun ang dahilan kung bakit Para Luman ang title noon. Pero yung sexy film was really presented to me by Tita June Rufino. She gave me naman time to discuss it with my wife. And hindi ko talaga pinilit sarili ko sa pili ko lang ito. It was just offered to me. So it is a blessing, really. All of these people are surrounding me right now. Viva, the people in the production, Mesh Lab, of course, I would like to mention that, are all blessings. So, ayun po. Yun po.
Okay po.
Alright. Alright, Master Jow, paano nga po ba kayo naganda sa iyong role bilang Peter?
Ako po, bale, nag-workshop po ako, ano po, kasama si Miss Ren. Tapos, ang nag-conduct ng workshop po namin is si Direct Melvin Lee. Siya yung gumaganap na kapatid ni Mia, which is played by Miss Ren. And he's very good at doing workshops. So, this is one of the preparations na ginawa po namin. At bukod dito, syempre, dahil sa XC film at magpapakita ng skin, nag-ano po ako, mostly nag-jog. Almost every day nag-jog. From the time that I accepted this project to the time na nag-shoot, eh magugulat na lang yung mga production, eh umagang-umaga, nag-jog ako. Before taking, so that's my preparation for it. I couldn't go into gyms because of this pandemic. So I played safe and I did more cardio for ano. At it paid off naman. I lost weight and makikita nyo na lang sa pelikula.
Uy, mukhang talaga na sexy si Sir Joe pa dito, ha?
Mm-hmm. Yes, Sir Joe.
Yes, this is the chance
po to promote the para luman kailan saan pong digital platform ito mapapanood.
Okay, mapapanood yun lang po siya sa Viva Max. So sana mag-subscribe kayo. It's 49 pesos lang for 1 week, for 7 days, and about 149 pesos for 1 month. And it'll be shown on the 24th. Kasama ko po dito si Miss Renes Caño, Miss Gwen Garcia, Direk Melvin Lee, si Raul Morit, to name a few, but there's many to mention. Of course, directed by Yam Laranas, and we are also under Mesh Lab, but this whole production was produced by Viva. So, yeah, and I'm starring on it. I hope you guys watch. Yeah, I'm excited.
All right, thank you so much, Sir Joe. Mm. Mapa.
Thank you po.
Thank you po. Thank you so much po.
Hey, thank you very much, guys. You guys, God bless. Thank you very much. Right. I have a blast. It's showtime. Buong pamilya, buong angkan.